Deep in the 100-acre wood, Winnie the Pooh has had many wonderful adventures, and here's one of them right now. Spring had arrived, and this was a day that Pooh had been looking forward to for some time now. So as the sun rose, he was already awake and had a particularly bouncy bounce to his step. Pooh. Wake up. Pooh.
Oh, Mother, I was having the most wonderful dream.
Oh dear, what did the dear dear? Wow, Pooh, for a very little brain, you sure are smart.
Why, thank you, Piglet.
Well, it's not much of a tale, but I'm kind of attached to it.
Splendid day to be out about one's business, huh?
Oh dear, what did the dear dear?
I'm the only one.
A Pooh Bear takes care of his tummy. He fills it with things that are sweet.
You'll see them multiply.
Fly.
Extraordinary. So better be wary, because they come in every shape and size.
If honey's what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they guzzle up the thing you prize. Beware.
That is an entirely different story for an entirely different day. All in a place called 100 Acre Wood.